Why am I wearing a sombrero in Chevy's? That's a good question. It's probably because I graduated. Let me take you to the morning of that day. That's my mom. She's helped me a lot through high school. Well, it started
out. I'm gonna vlog today. Started out all alone,
and the sun went down. I told him I'd suck his dick for a cupcake. He said, "Get in."
Eddie!
And he said, "Get in." Yeah.
Oh! What is going on?
That was almost a horse.
It's only the third time I've done that.
What's going on?
These are some of my friends. They're good influences. Most of the times, anyways.
Hey, Amina, where are you going to be in 5 years, even though you're not
graduating? Wow, I have no idea, Jimmy, when you just hit me with that out of nowhere.
All right, let's get someone else. 5 years, Garrett, where are you going to be?
Oh, yeah, that's so good.
Wait, are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Wandering minstrel.
Oh. Wait, what was the question?
5 years, where will you be? Where will you be?
Probably. I don't know. Maybe still in Vermont. Ooh.
Shoot. Okay.
Probably not.
Maggie, where will you be in 5 years?
Amina.
I will be, hopefully,
graduated.
So hopefully graduated.
Yeah.
Just living my best life.
Yeah.
And good. Saying, hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Jimmy.
And I'll be saying that.
Dara, anything?
Where will I be in 5 years?
Yeah. Or?
Maybe getting a master's. Maybe I'll have a job.
Master's in what?
Communication sciences and disorders.
Oh, shit. Smart one right here.
Doing something.
Still vegan.
Still vegan. Both vegan. Get it.
This is Ty Dannenbring. Great guy. Had to save his life once, but that's a story for another day.
All right, Ty, where will you be in 5 years?
No. Yeah. Yeah.
Nah. All right, there goes Ty Dannenbring. Any clue? Working?
Prison. That's the first goal.
Yeah.
Because, you know, you get free rent. Other people have to pay for it. That's how you do it.
All right.
Yeah. Either that or I'll just live in my car.
Yeah.
You know, except for the fact I can't drive yet. So that might make it hard
can
to
I.
drive. What?
I said, neither can I. Wait, you can't drive yet. You can't. What is this?
After the great, after you got hit by the car?
Yeah, after I got
Eddie
hit by a car.
Edward
been,
Halloway.
That's
ever
me.
Since you have I've history. Where are you going to be in 5 years,
in
buddy?
In 5 years?
He's got nice hair.
Probably dead.
Oh.
That was my second option. If I could ever say that.
Yeah,
but.
You had the cupcakes and
yeah. Fucking Amina getting on my car window.
Exactly, dude. I don't know what's up with that, but
yeah.
She
whatever.
Didn't see me do that, but you know.
I like, oh wait, you still have your beard.
Yeah, I still have my beard. He walks up with the camera like this close to my face.
Yeah, I know.
What's up, Jimmy?
Where will you be in 5 years?
Picture!
Probably grad school.
Yeah? What are you gonna major in?
I don't really know yet. I know that for SSU
okay,
I'm majoring
in finance. Okay, everybody get in line.
Okay, we're gonna line.
Everyone get in line. I'm on this side of the.
From there, we headed to Safeway to get some snacks, and we prepped to get ready for graduation. I'm just gonna let these pictures just roll on, and I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Slow down, these memories are playing like a film without sound and I
Jesus, I guess I did it. It doesn't seem like I've been there for 4 years at all. I've been asked how I feel about graduating more times than I can count. But now I can confidently say that I feel good. I feel good that I no longer have to write last-minute AP Environmental Science chapter reviews in the library, study Spanish vocabulary, or schmoop, Cliff's Note, or Spark Note any more chapters of Catcher in the Rye. More importantly, I feel good that I've made so many great friends and memories with everyone. So thank you. All of you for carrying me through this, even if we only talked a couple of times or have a lifelong friendship ahead of us. I'm so grateful for this 4-year experience. Now I'm headed to the Santa Rosa Junior College, where I don't really know what I'll major in, but I'm going to make sure I do everything, so I find out exactly what I want to be. Meanwhile, this channel will follow my journey doing everything. I've been busy at work, but I'll be sure to get back on the one post a weekend schedule. Thanks for watching, and remember, you have one life, so have a great one. See you guys. Yeah.